any way you can get them to retreat. They're at such a Rax disadvantage, this is very easy to force them back home, and they won't be able to go to the high ground, tier 3. Ie Goblak actually TPing to this tower, very dangerous, and he does cancel it. So he's stuck at the bottom lane for quite some time.
Which is not good, because now the Lions want to go for this. They've got the Blink. There's the Ravage. It's going to land on just one. It's going to be Havos. He definitely has buyback. He will BKB up. He's going to get swapped back in now, and he will fall. Buyback coming out immediately. Now they're chasing over onto Dendi. Jakiro, Phonic, looking to host or kill Seal Kid. Hoists him up in the air, brings him back down. Now Ape Mother in trouble. There's the Sheep going out also from Phonic. He'll bring down two. Actually, Havos will get the kills upon buyback, so very worth it for him. But the tier 3 is down, and the Familiars there might clean up that ranged Rax, so gonna lose that. However, creep, look at the creep infestation in the bottom lane. The Rax are falling right now. Again, it's probably just gonna be ranged here, but those creep doing a lot of work. Lions have lost two. Surprise Viper hasn't even bought back to defend that Rax, and now Era's in a lot of trouble. There's the buyback on Viper. Era, Fiend's Grip will fall right now. He also has buyback.